puts a move on Ribeiro before turning it over. And it's set ahead. Brendan Morrow chips it in behind the Islander net.
Tavares.
And Tavares knocked down behind the play.
Yeah, it looked like he took a high stick coming across his own blue line.
Well, again, this was frankly too frequent an occurrence last year. John Tavares certainly got a lot stronger this summer. Teams are going to pay a lot of attention to him, and it's going to be up to the Islanders to answer.
Now you see here Tavares in the middle of the ice. Just kind of gets knocked off. Just off balance, didn't really see him coming. And Burish just sort of bumped into him.
No penalty on the play. Tavares simply going off for some repairs.